Intrigued by the mysteries shrouding Tesla's ambitious van project? Eager to uncover how owning just two shares in Tesla could potentially transform your financial future? Look no further. We invite you to join us on this exhilarating journey as we unravel the secrets behind Tesla's visionary initiative and unveil the boundless possibilities that lie ahead in the realm of electric vehicles. Prepare to be informed, engaged, and inspired by the exciting prospects that await, and gain the knowledge needed to stay ahead in the ever-evolving landscape of Tesla and electric mobility. Your path to financial success might just begin with those two Tesla shares in your possession. Let's explore how. In this video, we delve into the world of Tesla's latest and most ambitious venture yet, the highly anticipated van project. Tesla, under the visionary leadership of Elon Musk, is on the cusp of unveiling a groundbreaking addition to their electric vehicle lineup. This van has the potential to revolutionize the automotive industry and present substantial opportunities for Tesla investors. Join us as we embark on a journey to explore the van's game-changing features, dissect its potential impact on the market, and understand how it perfectly aligns with Tesla's overarching mission to accelerate the world's transition to sustainable energy. But first, smash that like button, and don't forget to subscribe to Tesla Stock News to stay updated on everything about Tesla. With that said, let us get this video rolling. 2023 has been quite a turnaround year for Tesla. Just take a look at its stock price. It soared nearly 150% since the beginning of the year, reaching around $280 per share. And the best part? The momentum seems to be on Tesla's side, with expectations of even higher stock prices in the weeks to come. But what lies ahead for Tesla and its investors? Let's find out. Tesla recently made some strategic moves that significantly boosted its stock. First off, they slashed prices on their electric vehicle models several times, making the most of US government tax credits. This, in turn, led to a remarkable increase in deliveries, propelling Tesla to new record levels. These price cuts weren't just about selling more cars, they were strategic chess moves that paid off handsomely, but the good news doesn't end there. In early May, Tesla's stock took a sharp climb when Elon Musk, Tesla's CEO, made a surprising announcement. He's taking on the role of CEO at Twitter. This move gave investors hope that Musk would regain focus on making electric vehicles his top priority. It's a reminder that Musk wears many hats, and his influence extends far beyond Tesla. And here's where it gets interesting. Tesla's stock got another boost when Ford and GM announced that their electric vehicle owners would soon be able to charge their EVs at many of Tesla's charging stations starting next year. Talk about collaboration in the electric vehicle world. This trend has prompted other automakers to consider joining Tesla's charging network too. A win-win for everyone involved. So what are the experts saying? Well, Dan Ives, an analyst at Wedbush Securities, had some insights to share. He believes that Tesla's recent delivery numbers were a massive step in the right direction and a significant positive for the bullish investors. He also sees a potential shift in how Wall Street values Tesla in the future. The sum of parts evaluation technique, where different aspects of Tesla's business are valued individually, could become the new norm. This approach might lead to more optimistic forecasts for Tesla's stock price. Now, let's fast forward to 2030 and explore three scenarios for Tesla's stock price. Buckle up, because it's about to get interesting. In the bearish scenario, Tesla faces its share of challenges, but it still manages to reach $2,500 per share by 2030. To achieve this, Tesla would need to hit only 50% of its annual sales target to reach 20 million vehicles sold by 2030. Additionally, Tesla's energy sector must continue to grow. More companies should adopt Tesla's supercharger network, and the Tesla bot should find its place in factories and high-risk tasks. Base case scenario, $8,000 per share. In the base case scenario, Tesla's stock climbs to $8,000 per share by 2030. This brighter outlook includes Tesla hitting its 20 million vehicle target, albeit slightly delayed. The expansion of Tesla's supercharger network, the success of the Tesla bot, and further growth in the energy business contribute to this bullish scenario. Now, here's where things get exciting. In the most bullish scenario, Tesla's stock could skyrocket to $22,000 per share by 2030. This astronomical valuation hinges on a massive robo-taxi fleet, widespread licensing of Tesla's full self-driving technology, exponential growth in the energy sector, and the Tesla bot becoming a household name. While these scenarios provide a glimpse into the future, it's essential to remember that stock predictions come with uncertainties. Regulatory hurdles must be overcome for FSD and robo-taxis to thrive, and these challenges vary across regions. If you're a Tesla investor, it's crucial to evaluate the company's prospects based on your own outlook. Now, let me ask you this. Are you ready to uncover the hidden Tesla secret that could potentially change your financial future? Imagine being among the select few who get the inside scoop on Tesla's groundbreaking new vehicle. Brace yourselves, because this isn't your ordinary ride. It has the potential to skyrocket your wealth. Tesla's future vehicle lineup has been the talk of the town, filled with excitement and speculation. While we know the highly anticipated Cybertruck is set to roll out this year, there are still many unknowns about other upcoming models. For instance, there's a smaller, more affordable Tesla vehicle in the works, but details about its design, capabilities, and release date remain shrouded in secrecy. Another enigma is the Tesla van, a project hinted at by Elon Musk for years, but until recently, we had little evidence to go on. Tesla has been dropping breadcrumbs for the keen-eyed observer, and one significant clue comes from a slide in Tesla's Investor Day presentation. It shows the company's projection of a fully electric global vehicle fleet. And interestingly, the Cybertruck is grouped with another hidden vehicle, concealed behind a digital sheet shaped like a van. This is the most compelling evidence yet that a Tesla van is indeed in development. Elon Musk has also become more explicit about his van plans, referring to it as a high passenger density urban transport. His vision is gradually taking shape. The Cybertruck, Tesla's iconic and unconventional electric pickup truck, could very well serve as the Rosetta Stone for deciphering the design language of the highly anticipated Tesla van. Elon Musk, the visionary mind behind Tesla, dropped a significant hint during the grand opening party for Giga Texas, Tesla's massive manufacturing facility. At this momentous event, Musk unveiled Tesla's ambitious project, a dedicated robo-taxi designed to usher in the future of autonomous urban transportation. This robo-taxi, with its futuristic and cutting-edge appearance, immediately caught the attention of the automotive world. However, what if this robo-taxi is in fact the same vehicle as the eagerly awaited Tesla van? Connecting the dots, it becomes increasingly reasonable to speculate that both the robo-taxi and the van will share not only certain features, but also core design elements. The implications of this alignment are profound. By examining the distinctive traits and innovations of the Cybertruck, we may gain invaluable insights into what the Tesla van of the future could look like, and how it might function within Tesla's broader vision for electric mobility. In essence, the Cybertruck's groundbreaking design and technological advancements may provide us with a sneak peek into the exciting potential of the Tesla van, setting the stage for a new era in electric transportation. So what can we expect from the Tesla van, also known as the Cybervan? Based on the evidence at hand, we can make some educated guesses. The Tesla van is likely to have a high passenger capacity, be highly configurable for various cargo needs, and sport a futuristic design consistent with the Cybertruck's angular and industrial aesthetics. Furthermore, it may come equipped with autonomous driving capabilities, given Tesla's intense focus on developing robo-taxis. This would make the van an integral part of Tesla's autonomous fleet. Safety will be a top priority for the Tesla van. It must accommodate a high passenger density, meaning it should be tall enough for passengers to stand upright inside. Safety concerns, especially in urban environments, are paramount. Here's where Tesla's stainless steel exoskeleton could play a crucial role. It provides strength, rigidity, and superior protection, all vital for passenger safety. In a world filled with distracted drivers and unpredictable road behavior, a robust steel exoskeleton acts as a secure barrier. For efficient operation, the Tesla van would benefit from sharing most of its power electronics with the Cybertruck, featuring a dual motor setup for optimal range. What's more, both vehicles could leverage Tesla's 1,000-volt electric architecture, significantly boosting charging speed. With V4 superchargers, we might see charging speeds of up to 750 kilowatts, ensuring minimal downtime for robo-taxis, a key factor for profitability. Imagine a Tesla van with solar panels integrated into its design. While Elon Musk has been cautious about adding solar roofs to Tesla vehicles, the van's larger surface area makes solar power more feasible. Solar panels could either directly charge the main battery pack or power cabin electronics, enhancing overall efficiency and sustainability. It's a thrilling idea that could set the van apart from the crowd, revolutionizing the 48-volt power system. In a departure from the industry norm, Tesla might shift to a 48-volt power system, which could efficiently power various cabin electronics, screens, electric seat adjustments, and power doors. This upgrade from the conventional 12-volt lead-acid batteries could pave the way for a new standard in vehicle power management. The Tesla van could also mark a significant shift towards full autonomy. Elon Musk's vision of creating a vehicle without a steering wheel or pedals aligns with the goal of making these vans fully autonomous people movers. Summoning a van with an app, stepping in, and enjoying a hassle-free ride to your destination could become the new norm. While autonomous technology is advancing, there may still be human-assisted tasks, especially for the last few feet to the doorstep. Additionally, the Tesla bot could play a role in making last-mile deliveries. While drone deliveries are exciting, they may not be practical for large items or multiple packages, leading to congested skies. In contrast, delivery vans offer a reliable solution with the potential for automation. A fleet of Tesla bot-assisted delivery vans could revolutionize the delivery industry while keeping costs in check. Before the vision of the Cybervan comes to fruition, Tesla must first deliver the long-awaited Cybertruck to its eager customers. It's a step-by-step process, much like how the Model S led to the Model X, and the Model 3 paved the way for the Model Y. Tesla's innovation continues to evolve, and the Cybervan represents the next logical step in maximizing the potential of their new platform. So there you have it, a glimpse into the Tesla van, also known as the Cybervan, and its potential impact on the future of transportation and your pocket as a Tesla investor. The path to a fully autonomous, highly configurable, and solar-powered van may be closer than we think. And hey, before we part, let me ask you this. Do you think the Tesla van, with its potential for high passenger capacity and autonomous capabilities, could revolutionize urban transportation? Do you see Tesla's innovative approach with the Cybervan as a potential game changer in the automotive industry? Leave your thoughts and insights in the comment section below. If you enjoyed this intriguing content, be sure to give the video a big thumbs up to support its reach. And don't forget to subscribe to Tesla Stock News. Thank you for watching, and we'll catch you in the next video